SRA's Bobby Hart and PH Cobus Hannibal have located an exceptional springbok. They're moving into position for a shot. This springbok keeps evading our hunters. Patience and persistence is keeping our hunters on the trail. Slow movement and constant glassing allows Cobus and Bobby to close the distance.
Springbok we have, it's a very, very, call it a wake-up animal. It's in the sense of, the senses of a springbok is awakened. In that sense that we can approach them, they will look to you, and then they will take off. So, and a very nice stalk that you can make on them. And also a beautiful animal.
Bobby is known in the long-range rifle shooting world as being able to pack him in tight at great distances. But it looks like this hunt is taking him in close.
Hey, you can see it now. You see the gray moose?
Yes.
There's an opening in the gray moose. You can just see his silhouette.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to stand by, waiting for him until he gives you a clear shot. Then you can take him. Do you want to take it with the sticks?
No, I'm good. I'm going to shoot right off my knee.
Okay, fantastic. I'm going to stand back a little bit. Whenever you're ready, you take the shot, okay? There he comes clear now. When you're ready, you take the shot.
Folks, I'm hunting with Sports in North America here in Namibia, South Africa. Good friend Heath Painter running the camera. Everybody knows I'm a long-range shooter. We opted to take this animal long-range. He was pegged on us. We were on him three different times. We came over the hill several times. We came across three dunes.
Nice animal, my friend. What a nice animal. Be careful for that weight of a tree. Yeah, that's a dandy. Well
He's
done.
He's a lot better than I thought.
Yeah. That's a nice animal.
A lot bigger than I thought.
That's a nice animal. Well
Thank
done.
You so much.
Thank you, boy.
That was a hunt.
That was a nice, nice approach. We have a nice stalk right in the shadow. I mean, he didn't even know about us.
No. No, he had no idea.
Yeah.
I thought that young one was going to give us away.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I seen the tail come, but we have perfect wind.
Yeah, everything was just right for us, you know. So this is what we want. We have everything in here. We have the curl that goes straight, not bending forward. What a nice trophy. What a nice trophy. Look there, far above the ears.
Yeah, he's
what a nice shot,
beautiful.
Bobby, and what a nice trophy. And I'm really telling you, here in Namibia, my own country,
you guys are Thurston
with Africa Thurston Safaris, you will always have a nice, and the real Africa Safaris a nice.